from Fit in 15. To begin, allow yourself to get into a comfortable seated position, preferably in a chair, with your feet planted firmly on the floor, legs uncrossed, allowing your spine to straighten and lengthen. Allow your palms to just rest naturally face down in your lap. For now, as you tune into your breath, just notice how it's flowing. Allow yourself to intentionally breathe in through your nose, stomach fully expanding, and out through your mouth, stomach contracting. In between each breath, as you reach the top of an inhale or the bottom of an exhale, notice a quiet little piece of stillness in these pauses. And let yourself sink into the peace that comes here. See if you can carry over that stillness you experience in the pauses between the breath. See if you can carry that stillness over as you breathe out and as you breathe in. Letting stillness be your guide. And as you allow your awareness to be present with your breath, you use it as a tool to continually return your awareness to the present. If thoughts come and go, that's perfectly okay. No need to get hung up on them. Just allow them to pass as you continually return your awareness to your breath. Allow yourself to feel as though a warm blanket of soft blue light is flowing down over you from the top of your head down to your toes. And with each part of your body that it touches, it gives you feelings of soothing peace and serenity. this moment is peace and relaxation. This is a feeling you can carry with you everywhere you go today. If you find yourself today getting perhaps caught up in stress, that's okay. Remember to use your breath and return to this feeling that you've generated now.